These how to 1 minute will show you how to install Elementor template kit in WordPress. Just follow this easy and step-by-step guide to install it. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and now hover over on plugins and click on add new. Click on the search plugins box and right here Envato elements, and now you have to install this Envato elements plugin and activate it. Once the plugin activated, here you will get these elements option, so hover over on it and click on template kits, and here scroll down to load premium template kits. You can use any of them. Just click on install kit, and to use you have to subscribe Envato elements, and then you will be able to easily install any templates kit from here. And also you can get here free template kits. To do that, you have to click on free kits, and here you will get all free template kits. Now I'm going to install this kit, so I'm clicking on install, and after installing the kit I'm going to create a new page and click on edit with Elementor. Here click on Envato elements, and here you will get all of your installed template kits. I'm going to selecting this one. And installing this template. It may take some time to insert the template. And as you can see, the template kit has been successfully installed. So that's how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.